Good morning. Doing some cardio now. I didn't even change out of my pajamas. I just needed to get on this bike or I wasn't going to get on. It's snowing. What do you think, buddy? So we're going to have a bit of a snow day today. It's supposed to snow a decent amount, so I'm hoping that it does so that he can play in it. He'll have fun. Callie was shoving her nose in it this morning when I let them out and eating it. So that'll be fun. And then I think I might change this ceiling fan. We will see. If I do that, I will put it in here.
Kevin is the hard-nosed businessman, and that's what we need. We want to be the name in the baby business. And I think
okay, so we're going to the gym first because it's just still supposed to keep snowing, and it's 10:30, so hopefully we can get out there before all of the ding-dongs get on the road. Because I don't want to be run into, and I don't want to be stuck in traffic because of an accident. Done today. I got back from the gym and I took a nap. Slept on the couch. I ate my post meal and then I ate another meal. Then I took a nap and then I woke up. I did wash my hair and now we need to go to the grocery store. Food and our groceries. I work tomorrow, so we were like skimping it on water and a couple other things, and I don't like to like run out of anything, so I just ran out and got it tonight. Side note, my dogs are bougie and their one bag of dog food for Oliver and Callie and a thing of snacks because we were out of dog treats cost more than the groceries I just bought for myself for the week. Granted, their bag is 33 pounds and it'll last more than a week, but now we're going to be careful going home because as I was pulling into Kroger, I witnessed three accidents. They were like fender benders, but like three different cars sliding. One was just spinning in the road. I don't know that everyone that has an SUV knows how to drive in the snow, so take it as you will, but we're still gonna be careful going home because I can't control other people.